You don't have good memories from last game with Legia.
No, we lost the game, of course. So it was like the final of the league. So we lost it, but this is sport. So the past is the past. We can't do anything about it. But if the future is in front of us, so that's something we can do about.
It was a hard game, very hard game, or a brutal game. What do you think?
No, I think it was a tough game. It's normal when you play against your biggest rival. It's always a tough game, and it should be like that.
Yeah, it should be like that.
It shouldn't be easy to win or to lose. It should be a fight. I mean, a lot of feelings because, yeah, it's the biggest. It's an important game, and it's the biggest rival. So it's just normal if it's like that. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But your duels with Kosecki. It's, I don't know, it was maybe a little bit of mixed martial arts or anything like that.
No, this is sport. I mean, for me, I'm not thinking about that situation between me and him. I know that after the game, it was a lot of attention on the two of us. And what I would like to say is that the next game coming here, that is not Keva against Kosecki, is Lech against Legia. So, I mean, what happened, you know, and it was just emotional and all that. But I'm not thinking about that situation. For me, the most important thing is that we play good as a team and we are one family out there and play a good game, of course, win.
Yeah, and this is definitely the most important thing.
That's the most important. So, like I said, it's not Keba against Kosecki, it's Lech against Legia.